Hello everyone, Polar 50 back here. Today, wait. I really need to fix out my headset right now. There we go. Done. Anyway, hello everyone, Polar 50 back here. Today, we will be trying out a new game. Now, for those of you who have not already guessed, we're playing a pretty popular game. Totally accurate battles. Is a very lovely day in Scotland. And this day will not stay good for very long. Because there is a lot of Vikings. We're trying to fight a bunch. This video is going fascinating. I think I know who's gonna win. It's brutal. Brutal. Anyway, let's clear both of these. In Japan. Everyone loves Japan. See, look at these nice trees. Who doesn't love these trees? Like, seriously. Except the semi-terrain pollen. Anyway, so, let's see what happens if we get a bunch. So come on, let's do this in levels. So we've got 500 books. So what are we gonna do with this money? Summer monster, guys. These peasants have no chance against him. His name is John. Go, John! Kill them! Kill them all! Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god, look at his beards! Okay. Got a feeling that he might have won that. Alright, come on, one more. You might be wondering what we're going to do this time. And my friends, I actually don't know yet. We'll be doing a bunch of muskets. This is gonna end tomorrow. I just know it. But what else do we need? The war has begun. This battle. Dude! Bucket heads. We're looking at the chicken men. No. Shield army people. Get everyone. What about those chickens? Oh my god, that's terrifying. Oh no. Shotguns. look at the chickens! Like, parasites! In the Great War of War. Okay, this is gonna. Look at him, he's like, no. Whoa, I'm gonna burn all this. Why not? Just a happy peasant. Okay, no happy peasant then. Look at this piece. He's like, I've got to kill you. Not myself. Come on. Fight. Fight the abundance. Fight. Shoot them. Shoot them. Get them. Come on, you can do it. Harold! Harold! And Harold! What are all of these guys? As thieves. Donald J. Trump.
I would build
because you're on our team, and I don't like
walls better than me.
Trump supporter, I promise. Leave me, he's. Really? This isn't gonna end well either, is it? Look, he's got flags! That's not helpful! Not be what happens then. Why don't we just send out a bunch of not Trump! Not Hillary! That's why I voted for this election. Sorry about speaking in the background. Yeah, just the voice is speaking. Alright, come on. Come on, let's win Mr. Vikings. Let's win Mr. Vikings. We'll be right back. grass herd a lot. Now we're in the Sahara, I think. I'm sorry if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure this is the Sahara. Musket boys! Muskets for days! Okay, we're gonna get all the muskets that we want. Okay, let's start this thing, everybody. Look! Oh. It's just depressing. We just went trip and tripped on that. Whoa! Well, no one knew that double space program. That's what they will have me calls. Don't miss the spurred men. No, the musks are going to die. No, musks! Elon Musks! Your rockets! You cannot be the rocket man you always wanted to be. Actually, that's Kim Jong-un. He's the rocket man. I watched the movies too much. Sorry about that, guys. Sorry, my channel was finished, and I was sued for copyright. But I don't think they're gonna realize. Jinx it. Please don't. This is horrifying. Or I die with my axes and my skills. I forgot what they're called. Tell that never happened, guys. Okay. We will win this. Die! Whoa, this is brutal. This is really brutal. We will win. We will win. They're climbing the pyramid. Ah, woo! We just made it! Oh my god, that's very, very. How? I don't know, but we did. Eat us. And turn us into mush. Because that's incredibly painful. Oh my god, run my Vikings! None of you are dead yet. And no one will die today. Okay, I lied. Victory! We won again. Alright guys, I'm pretty sure that this is level 5. This episode. Leave.